staring at a blank wall and its whitewashed face, not knowing why I had to choose this way.